Yeah, I'm incredibly excited. I think anything that celebrates British fashion is awesome, and it's going to be great to have kind of the stylists, the photographers, models there. So yeah, it's going to be a great night.
Yeah, very excited. First time here, so I'm really looking forward to it.
I think it's going to be, I think it'll be wonderful. I mean, I've got no idea how many people are showing up, but it looks like thousands of people are coming. Well, I just think anything that's supporting British textiles, British fashion is a really good thing. And we're 40% produced in the UK, and that's really good. We try very hard to do that. That's a very difficult thing to do, but we are doing it, right from the mills that we use in Lancashire and, you know, a whole variety of things like that. In fact, we produce very close to here in Bow, so yeah.
I think the UKFT Awards have really grown in importance in the last few years, and it's just an amazing chance to really celebrate everything from manufacturing, textiles, designers, heritage brands. Everyone gets a look in.
In fact, for me as a young designer that really focuses a lot on UK manufacturing, on the provenance of fabrics, on quality, and really making sure that we're thinking about where we're producing and why, you tie all of those things together and it's everything the UKFT has really obviously pioneered, been really well known for. So actually I've received a lot of support, and yeah, it's really fantastic to be here.
Yeah, the UKFT have really supported me since I very first started the business, and it's amazing to feel like you have a kind of network of support and someone to turn to when you come across any hurdles or have any issues, and they're so supportive of new businesses as well as big businesses, and I think that's quite rare, so it's been really, really great.
Wonderful, wonderful accolade is just wonderful. It just seals all that I've hoped we would achieve, and that's wonderful recognition.
I am so ecstatic. It's unbelievable. I'm so pleased for this award. It's just, it's been a challenging 2 years, and it's just incredible. It's absolutely incredible. I'm amazed that we won.
It is like amazing. Henry's going to be so happy. He's excited to be here tonight. Yeah, just all that hard work, and then, you know, getting a little award like this to sit on the table is pretty good.
Good. Feel amazing. My heart's going a little bit. I walked all the way down the catwalk, which I wasn't meant to, I don't think. Very excited. Can't wait to tell the whole team. Amazing.
I just won. Yay.
Absolutely fantastic. Yes.
Woo!
I think it's been absolutely wonderful. I think I'm greatly indebted to all the sponsors that we've had, to all the guests that we've had, to all the companies who've entered, and congratulations to the ones that won, but I'm sad for the ones that didn't. But I think 323 entries just shows you what a great event this is and how important fashion and textiles is to the UK.
As always, there's a huge selection of British brands that UKFT supports, so it's great to see new startups, extremely well-established brands like Barber, all represented here. Fantastic evening.
Well, I'm impressed. I've got to tell you honestly, I'm impressed with everything tonight. You know what's amazing? The variety of companies that the UKFT represents. We don't just represent designer catwalk fashion. We don't represent menswear. We represent everything. There's some beautiful silk manufacturers here tonight. There's some beautiful menswear manufacturers. There's people that produce in the UK for the last 200 years. There's young companies, there's young fashion. It's exciting, and I love to be a part of it.